Okay, I have the motor hooked up to my synchromotive controller. Testing out my synchromotive controller, make sure everything's working. Pallet, getting everything ready to go. There you go. Motor runs great with the controller. Can't beat that.